good boy. And yeah, we had three tugboats busy trying to get it back in place. Looks like a windy, stormy night ahead of us as well on the Zura A806. And yep, they've got a lot of work ahead of them. There's two buses that have just come back. It looks like they also thought they actually missed the ship, which they haven't. And the sea just started to really get rough. They're going to have a really rough night tonight. And people are popping up trying to see what's happening. No one knows what's happening. Yep. The pilot ship also going around in circles. Let's see what they can do. Yep, it looks like we've loads of fun tonight.